Yo, what's up guys, how's it going? My name is Evolution, welcome back to my channel and another Need for Speed Heat video part, I don't know, 2016. Who keeps track, you know? Back to the Porsche, as you can see, I kind of have enough money for a new car, but not really. And if I buy a new car, I won't have money for upgrades, and Porsche is still right. I mean, I want to attempt the upload, where the hell are we? Upload campaign mission. So let's go and do that. It says 280, I'm 284. This will be difficult. They've been getting more and more difficult. And you know, when we started, if it said like 120 or like 130, we were crushing. Now, it says 280, that means like 350. But we'll see. I wanna see what this is about, if I can complete it with this car. And if not, we're gonna have to replay previous events. I'll have to do it in my spare time because... Wait, let's do some live tuning. Because there is no new events for money at the moment. Yeah. Cool. Let's do this. Tiana, is this off-road?
What are you doing here?
I need your help.
Well, I don't need this kind of heat. Every cop in the city is looking for you.
That's because we got a chance to take them down. We got a laptop full of evidence that will put Mercer away for decades. Trouble is, it's password protected.
Is that all? Hold on. I just sent you a package. Put your phone near the laptop and it should have it unlocked in a couple of minutes.
Wow. Thanks.
Just be sure to make this stick. If you can take down those cops, you'll be doing us all a favor. Now get out of here.
Let's see what kind of game she's playing. Like, you can never trust anyone. Those kind of games or, you know, films.
When you're
watching something.
I'm sending you some software to unlock the laptop. Just put your phone next to the machine and it should open it up automatically.
Okay, got it.
I'm on my way back to you. Should be there soon.
Putting you on speaker. Something's happening. Looks like it's waking up. We're in. The password screen is gone. I can see a bunch of folders.
Yes!
You're a genius!
Well, not me. I just know a genius.
Yeah.
Now we dig out the right files and take this computer to the press as evidence. Those TV news people are gonna love this.
Probably not going to be that simple.
What's this? It says there's a program running called PD Hardware Tracker. Is that one of yours?
I don't know. I don't think so.
All units, 315. We have a location for the suspects in the Lieutenant Mercer assault. Proceed to North Cloud Bank immediately.
You hear that?
They're tracking the laptop.
Oh, we gotta move! Leave it here!
No, change of plan. We hit the road with the laptop and buy enough time to email the files to the press. Meet us at the old mall.
Oh damn, I've got a timer, I didn't even see that.
Suspect vehicle is a red Porsche heading south from Cloud Bank into Edgewood
Valley.
Yeah, let's
step right.
Copy, Control, taking up pursuit.
God damn.
Copy that, Control, joining pursuit.
How far away are we?
Jackson, Warren, that you?
Kilometer.
I thought the task force never came out in daylight.
Pulling an extra shift just to take down these animals.
We should be okay.
They definitely found us.
Hold it steady.
Look in the documents folder!
I'm not a computer guy, okay?
They're trying to get us killed!
You expect Mercer's buddies to play fair?
Coming in hot!
Okay, I'm trying to type here!
Do whatever you can to stop these guns from running us off the road!
I'm on it! Lucas, yep. How's it looking? I got an email address for the news people! Now I just gotta find some files that implicate Mercer!
Hurry up!
What are you doing?! God damn it, Tana!
Just buy us time! The car feels okay!
We struck gold! Inbound records, cars, dates, registrations, IDs, fines. And Mercer's name.
Come on, step on it.
Send it!
Dragging the whole folder.
4222, please provide a location update. Now heading westbound through Edgewood Valley. Got it, QSL.
Okay, that was a good hit.
Talk to me, Luca!
It's uploading! Watch the road!
That car, man. That Porsche that they have.
Those cops ain't hardly heard us. Yet.
I'll need a repair shop soon.
First I break your car, then I break you.
4222, please provide QTA update.
Okay. How about that?
Now heading westbound through Fort Callahan.
Lucas, nearly there.
Westbound through Fort Callahan.
This car was built to last. It could take a few bruises.
Don't worry. Don't worry about that. We're cool.
Woo! Attachment. The signal's not great, okay?
Perfection! Said no one ever.
4222, what's your QTA?
Except Chandler.
Now
come on,
heading
girl.
Northbound through Fort
Drive!
Callahan.
Why are we moving so
QSL.
Slow?
It's still 99%.
Let's hide somewhere.
Lucas, it's still on 99%!
God damn it. I want to cut him off.
They're really going for it. Careful!
4222, what's your location of travel now? Now heading northbound through Rockville.
I think we just lost fourth gear.
Whoa, I hit her as well.
Stop the car.
Don't bust me.
QSL, keep reporting.
Crap, it's like there's so many of them chasing me.
Oh, chasing me. We did it!
Now get rid of that laptop so they can't track us.
Oh man! This is exciting!
Got it! Take us home.
Someone had to drive over it. What is hurting you?
Tonight's main story. A disgrace to the uniform as a senior police officer goes on the run. Lieutenant Frank Mercer, head of the city's controversial high-speed task force, has disappeared after being suspended for alleged corruption. The suspension follows the discovery of leaked documents sent to our very own WFFL news team. While the PD has refused to discuss the allegations, this reporter understands that they relate to extortion and large-scale theft in the street racing scene that Mercer was supposed to police. In a statement, the department said, Lieutenant Mercer is aware of his suspension, and we appeal to him to come forward and assist the investigation. In other news...
Yeah, baby, upload complete. Well, I don't think it mattered that much how good your car
like
is.
Mercer's still on the run. You watch yourself out there, okay? Could be anywhere.
284, 289, 280, whatever. Huh, so we got a drift event. Oh, Anna, hello. Rep level 30. You ain't playing this time, breaking the law. 260 driving story testing. Why not? Might be available during night, but who knows? Where's the closest? We're fine. No, we're not fine. Yeah. That was exciting. Good stuff.
Good news. The League don't hate us anymore. They know it was a setup.
And the bad?
No word on Mercer. Look, I don't give a shit if he lost his job. He still got those cars. Can't get away with them.
They're no use to him anymore. He's gonna have to move him out of the city.
When I was on the laptop, I saw some invoices for a trucking company. It's not much of a lead, but I put the word out. Anyone spots one of these trucks, and we'll know about it.
Till then?
Go spec out your ride as much as you can. Got a feeling we're gonna need it.
Let's spec our ride!
Hey, thanks for coming.
Yeah. What is that about?
Swing right.
Drive fast.
I'm planning some new tracks for next year's showdown, and I need some trustworthy racers to test them out.
Yeah, no worries.
Trustworthy? Flattered.
Oh, that's nice. It's going quick.
So how's the Rivera family?
Complicated. Why don't you drop by and say hi? You and Lucas can catch up.
I don't know. Me and him, we kind of grew apart at the end there. I stuck with the showdown. He got sucked into that nighttime shit.
So why are you always asking about him?
He was my buddy, you know? And the best racer I ever met, outside his pops. Seems like a waste, him sitting and resting in that garage.
He's a good mechanic.
Well, you help me test these tracks, and I'll give him a high-end suspension kit to fit in this whip of yours.
Deal.
Come on!
Ready?
Sure. Nice. It's a normal race. Oops.
Don't hold back now. Push this track to the limit.
Normal circuit race. Whoa. They kinda... What the hell did they do? That was strange braking from them and cornering in general. Didn't leave me much space there. Well, that's going to be easy, I think.
The starts have definitely improved.
Yeah. Oh. There was a lot of understeer for some reason. I mean, I know I changed my settings a little bit. Oh yeah, that makes sense. Actually, that makes sense. I had to think about it. Because we're quick on the straights, but... you know, there should be... some understanding of course that I compared to before. Not much. Not much, but... because there is less downforce on the car. So yeah. inside.
Helping out the guys at the back. You go for it.
Helping out. This is what. I still take turns with the handbrake. It's like maybe I'll have to change it back. Because I like using the gas to oversteer and drift. Drive like a big maniac, like Michael Schumacher. Next time they just like, they have no idea what to do.
There's a reason I trusted you. Good job. Time to try you out on a tougher track.
Sure, bring it. This probably means tougher cars. Oh, 40k! I'll take that. See, they were all pretty low. That's why they are so slow. Which is odd, because it said like... Actually, I don't remember what it said, how difficult it'd be. Yeah. Whatever. Whatever, Trevor. Anything new, or is it just Anna and Wayne? Yeah, it's just Anna and Wayne. Okay, I think we might need to do that next. Because I'll definitely need a new car. I mean, we're still okay. But it's good to be on the safe side, you know. It's good to go at least over 300. Maybe change the engine, maybe no new car. I don't know. See what I've got money for, but I'll end this episode here, guys. Hope you enjoyed. I really enjoyed the thing with the cops, the chase with the cops, you know, stealing, hacking the laptop. That was cool. I enjoyed that. Hope you did as well. Leave a like if you did, subscribe if you aren't, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Peace.